Welcome to Fordham Live. My name is Samir Fatazada. Juventus and Barcelona are amongst the first few clubs that intend to block players leaving for international duty after star players like Cristiano Ronaldo and Lionel Messi missed games due to testing positive after international duty. The president of both clubs made comments at a news conference on Monday, stating that the clubs are intending to block players for missing international duty because players are more exposed to the virus when traveling across the world. Juventus superstar forward Cristiano Ronaldo tested positive for coronavirus during the most recent international break and was forced to isolate for nearly 3 weeks. During this period, he missed really important fixtures that could possibly cost Juventus titles. During Ronaldo's absence, Juventus failed to win any of their matches. Barcelona star Lionel Messi also missed important fixtures for his club team after being exposed to the coronavirus. During this period, his club only managed to win 1 out of 5 games. On the flip side, international games mean a lot to the players. It's an honor for them to represent their country, and their teams need star players to help them qualify for the World Cup. This will be a long, ongoing fight between clubs and countries now. We will see what happens during the next international break.